kí ọba ọ̀run láàárọ̀ yìí.
I glorify the Most High God.
Mo dẹ̀ kí gbogbo ẹ̀yin ọmọ wòlí pátápátá.
And I also greet all the sons of prophets.
Fẹ́ ṣe àlàáfíà lẹwà báwa ṣe jí.
Is it well with you as we have woken up?
Lórúkọ Jésù Olúwa yóò dára fún yín.
The name of Jesus shall be well with you.
Ibikíbi tó bá wà báyìí.
Anywhere you are now.
Máa ju ọwọ́ rẹ sí ọba àwọn ọba.
Give the waves hand to the King of Kings.
Yàtọ̀ sí ẹ̀yin tẹ wà nù mọ́tò.
Aside the people that are
in the vehicle. Tó ti bá yín.
If you are in the vehicle.
Tí ó jẹ́ pé o ní orí ọ̀fẹ́.
And you are privileged.
Tí kì í ṣe ìwọ ló ń wa mọ́tò.
And you are not the one that is driving.
O lè gbé ọba àwọn ọba ga.
You can glorify the King of Kings.
Ó wà níbi iṣẹ́ kò sí nǹkan tí ó jẹ́ kó lè jẹ́
pọ́sí ọba. In your working place nothing hinder you to wait for
your answer. Nítorí pé àárọ̀ ìfẹ́ jẹ́ àárọ̀ àánú fún
yín. This is going to be the morning of mercy for you.
Ó máa jẹ́ àárọ̀ tó ní lè gbàgbé
láyé. It shall be a morning that you will never forget in your life.
Ó máa jẹ́ àárọ̀ ìdùnnú lánàá ayé.
It shall be a morning of joy in your life.
Ó máa jẹ́ àárọ̀ tó jẹ́ pé wàá lè sọ wípé tọ̀ níhìn ni Olúwa ràn mí lọ́wọ́.
It shall be a morning that you say boldly, "How ital to God has helped me."
Pé Ọlọ́run mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀.
That Lord I bless you.
Fún àánú ńlá rẹ lórí
mi. For your great mercy over my life.
Fún orí ọ̀fẹ́ ńlá rẹ tí mo rí
gbà. For your great grace over my life.
Lórúkọ Ọlọ́run Israẹli.
In the name of God of Israel.
Ní àárọ̀ yìí yóò lè dára fún ọ.
This morning shall be well with you.
Please bá share message yìí.
Try to start sharing the message.
Kí àwọn èèyàn wá tó kù kí wọ́n lè join
wa. For all others to follow us.
So bó ṣe ṣe ń ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀ yẹn.
As we are doing this.
Mo mọ̀ wípé o máa rá àánú gbà
wá. I know you shall obtain mercy.
Ìrànlọ́wọ́ dẹ̀ máa jáde
sí mi. And help shall rise for you.
Orí rẹ̀ kò dẹ̀ ní gbà
wá. And your head shall not abhor evil.
Orí rẹ̀ kò ní gbà
wá. Your head shall not abhor evil.
Wàá rí àánú tó lágbára.
Obtain great mercy.
Mo ní o máa rí àánú tó lágbára.
You shall obtain great mercy.
Mo ní o máa rí àánú tó
lágbára.
Ohun tí mo gbìyànjú láti sọ fún ọ
láàárọ̀. What I'm saying in excess this morning.
Bó ṣe ògo ló fẹ́ fi dúpẹ́.
If you want to glorify God.
Bó ṣe ló fẹ́ sọ pé Ọlọ́run ẹ ṣe.
If you want to say God thank you.
Ọlọ́run retí nkankan lọ́wọ́.
God is expecting something from you.
Nǹkan tó máa fi appreciate
yẹn. So to really show your appreciation to him.
Pé ní tòótọ́ ó dá Ọlọ́run yẹn.
That really you identify this God.
Pé ní tòótọ́ yẹn Ọlọ́run yẹn wà lọ́dọ̀.
That really this God is with you.
Pé ní tòótọ́ yẹn.
That really the Lord is on your side.
So mo fẹ́ kó mọ tó ń ṣe
lára rẹ. I want to know what you are doing this morning.
Nípa bí mímọ téèyàn ń ṣe.
As a result of knowing what you are doing.
Ọlọ́run a máa dáhùn sọ́rọ̀ ayé
ni. God can quickly answer to your matter.
Ọlọ́run fẹ́ dáhùn sọ́rọ̀ ayé.
And God want to attend to your case.
Bá mi gbé orúkọ rẹ̀ ga.
I want you to worship his name.
Bá mi fògo fún orúkọ rẹ̀.
I want you to give him glory.
Mo dẹ̀ ti ń ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀ yẹn.
As you are doing this.
Má invite àwọn ènìyàn.
Try to invite others.
Kí àwọn náà kan lè darapọ̀
mọ́ wa. So that they can follow us as well.
Tun ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀ nígbà
kan. As you are doing this.
Ṣé ni mo ń gbàdúrà fún ọ
láàrin. I am praying for you this morning.
Ìrànlọ́wọ́ àti àánú ńlá.
Help and great mercy.
Ó dẹ̀ máa jáde sí
ayé. Shall be your portion.
Mo ní ìrànlọ́wọ́ àti àánú ńlá.
I say great mercy and great help.
Ó jẹ jẹ́ pé àmì àwọn kan ti ń tó bí ẹni tó ṣe ń jí kó lórí ẹni.
Some people are still dozing as if
they are just waking up. Lórúkọ Jésù Olúwa. Báyìí bí o ti ń ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
In the name of the Lord.
Mo ní àánú ńlá.
Great mercy.
Mo ní yóò wọ ayé rẹ̀
what you are doing this morning.
Àárọ̀ ìfẹ́ jẹ́ àárọ̀ má ní gbàgbé.
This shall be an awesome and remembering morning.
Máa ṣe àmẹ́sẹ̀jì.
Begin to share this message.
Máa ṣe mi ìfẹ́ kó jẹ́ pé wọ nìkan.
I don't want the message to be limited to you.
Bó ṣe ń darapọ̀ mọ́ wa
yẹn. As you are joining us.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ni mo ṣe fẹ́ kí wọn náà máa pe ẹnìkan
tó bí méjì. I want you to also call another person, one or two people.
Mo máa bá débi kan láàárọ̀ tí wọ́n gan mọ̀ pé ìwọ ló yẹ kó múra jù láàárọ̀.
Even now you get to junction that you understand you are ought to be more effective this morning.
Àánú ní ìkòríta kò yé mi.
Mercy at the junction of confusion.
Àánú ní ìkòríta kò yé mi.
Mercy at the junction of confusion.
Ìwọ làánú yẹn dẹ̀ fẹ́ tún ṣiṣẹ́
fún. You are the one that the mercy want to work for.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú kó o mọ nǹkan tó ń ṣe láàárọ̀.
But it has to be done with for you to know what you are doing this morning.
Ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú pé kó o mọ̀ bí Ọlọ́run ti tóbi tó láàárọ̀.
It has to do with you to know how God is great this morning.
Ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú pé ó ṣe sopọ̀ nínú ẹ̀mí láàárọ̀.
It has to do the way you are going to connect in the spirit realm this morning.
Ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú bó ṣe máa mọ̀ bí Ọlọ́run ti tó fún ọ láàárọ̀.
It has to do to know for you to know the great God that we are serving this morning.
Ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú bó ṣe mọ̀ wípé Ọlọ́run wà lẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ rẹ̀.
It has to do for you to identify that God is beside.
Ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú kó mọ nǹkan tí Ọlọ́run ń fẹ́ lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀.
It has to do to know what God is required from you.
Láàárọ̀ yẹn Ọlọ́run kàn fẹ́ ìyẹn wa ni.
God needs our praises.
Ọlọ́run fẹ́ ká gbé òun ga.
God wants us to exalt him.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká máa lọ sínú orin yìí láàrin
ìṣẹ́jú bíi mẹ́ta. Let's go to the praises in 3 minutes.
Olúwa ìwọ ni òye láti gbà gbogbogbò. Nítorí ìwọ ni ó dá ohun gbogbo, Olúwa ìwọ ni. dara oluwa dara oluwa dara
dara
oluwa dara oluwa dara oluwa dara
dara
lori aye wa lori ebi re oluwa dara
dara
ninu ebi re lori ebi mi oluwa dara
dara
ninu ise re ninu ipe mi baba e dara
You are welcome once again.
Loruko Jesu Oluwa.
In the name of Jesus.
O ma dara fun Olaaro.
Shall be with you this morning.
E ma gbagbe nkan kan ti mo so fun
yin lana. Don't forget something that I told you yesterday.
Oro Oluwa wi pe.
The word of the Lord said.
Awon ti o ba wo Oluwa ni kutukutu.
Those that seek God early.
O ni won yo ri Oluwa.
Surely they will see God.
It means agbara wa ninu adua
Oluwa. Because there is a power in morning prayer.
Kini idi ti agbara se wa nbe?
What is the reason why they
pray? Ibi to fi wa nbe na ni wi pe.
The reason is this.
Awon eniyan.
There are people.
One can find it easy.
Who is not always easy or convenient for someone to wake up early in the morning and pray. Some people find it difficult. Some find it hard. And God always honors people that seek Him early. You see in our old churches in the old days, when the Nigerians are sent to another
thing,
you see Anglican precisely. You see the Baptist
church
in the olden days. That is the faith of the old
days.
When people are still serving God with great fear, you listen to a bell in your village, the jingle of that bell, the jingle of that bell, the jingle of the bell, the jingle of the bell. These are our mothers, the man, this father and the mothers. So they will use what they normally use in the olden day to light. Some will go with lanterns, and they will go to church very early in the morning, and they will walk fast. Why are they doing this? They want to make God to be first. Those that don't follow them then, they will be in their sitting room or parlor. If it's no more than 5 minutes, they will praise God. They will pray to God. They will hand over their journey to the, into God's hand. No wonder their yams always. No wonder their cocoa always be good. No wonder they always get profit. But today, we've committed ourselves to believe that we don't have enough time to see God early. We are now wise more than God. We will pray everything together. Likewise, it's like that for the Muslim. There are some Muslims that they are very devoted, and they know how to wake up early and see God. They pray in the morning before they go out.
Now, Muslim,
you are the Muslim, but you've forgotten to praise God. You say you are going to do it together. Those that even they do their own together, but their mind is open a little bit. But many Christians today, they believe our God is not so difficult to do. That is why people are experiencing many hardships. We don't take God with strong hands. We believe our God is not as hard as you people are just living God. Our God is not as difficult as
this.
Even pastors, they cannot, they find it difficult to pray very early.
But
it's always easy for them to take their breakfast. Like what you are doing, some family cannot do it as a pastor. They will find it difficult to do. That's not where I'm going to. I'm just trying to bring out something to understand. If God, if you pray early this morning, I want to lay emphasis that the prayer will be answered. I'm not saying that he has a specific time you must pray for your prayer to be answered, but I'm only telling you the voice of God. Those that see God early, he promised that they will see him. That is the voice of God. No wonder he said, I lift to my word above my name. He lift his word above his name. How does he lift his
soul?
In the life of those that fear him, in their life, that he elevated his word above his name.
If you don't fear him,
he cannot honor his word or respect his word in his life. Those that know him and fear him, those that know the way to worship him, those that know the way to pray to him.
So this morning
I want you to join me in the spirit.
Please
share the message with others. As you are joining us, as
you
are waking up, let others also wake up and start praying.
You
also put this into practice and shall
work
with you in the name of Jesus. I'm not promising you that I will be doing this service every Monday. It's because I obliged yesterday. I ought to do the service alone.
Actually, I woke
up early this morning to pray. I promise the sons of prophets, those that are online prayer, and the sons of prophet that is with me, you are just waking up because of the work you did overnight. Let's use the medium as a prayer altar together before we go out this morning. Because we have a long way to go this morning. We have been treating a topic
today.
Mercy at the junction of confusion. This morning, we still want to go deep on it. We are talking about mercy as well. At the junction of confusion. There was a man. That the man found himself. The man found himself at that junction. He doesn't understand what he did. But at that point of confusion, he did not forget God. He was in the spirit. You may not understand what you are passing through now, but this is my question. I hope you did not forget God. Mercy can still work for you if you don't forget God. Mercy can search you out if you don't forget God. Mercy can work for you if you don't forget God. Mercy can prevail for you if you don't forget God. This is your time now. I'm being sent to you. I said a testimony of one of my son yesterday. But it's very painful. You were unable to link up with the message yesterday. I didn't know that I'm the only one that can have access to the message. Yesterday I said something at 8 p.m.
That online program
is on this same online program.
But a minikani, oh my, pe minikani longo.
They never knew that I'm the only one that was able to see as have access to the program.
Oh, the labara,
but it was powerful.
Ni aro anemba tanga.
Yesterday morning when we were praying,
mo wa solo debi.
I at junction I said something.
Mo ni onleje pe share uti wakiri wakiri.
I said, paraventure, you have been searching for.
Mo le ikade ma je aro ilu ma je aro.
And someone that yesterday will be our own
life. Not
knowing, I hope need to this person, just join me.
It's not the person. I'm talking to every one of us that is listening to us on this social media. That
was yesterday.
What
I was trying to bring out is this. I told the person, those people, make sure you join me this morning. Some of you said that yesterday morning was their morning. And I said, the angel that always stir up water.
Angel
that stir up water. I am the next person to open message. The angel that stir up water. Not knowing that the man was about to go for interview.
He said, Baba. Baba,
my prayer has answered. My prayer has answered.
Baba,
my prayer has answered. Somebody is watching me this
morning.
And with the authority of the
living
God,
your
amen can stand more than God has ever called. In the name of Jesus, you shall obey me. Amen.
Amen.
He said they were 40 in number.
40 in number.
They went for interview. All of them, they are brilliant sets of
people. And
all of them were qualified. For the position they are looking for. They just need 3 people.
40
and 40 people applied.
40 and she examined.
40 of them did the exam like 3 times.
The same mark.
They have the same mark. At the point, they still divide another miss.
Oh,
12 of them got the same results.
They
have to do the same interview, same exam for them. At that point in time, they don't know what to do again.
They
also reduce, remain another 3 and remains
9.
They now want to select them. They want to look at their
sights.
I still prophesy to your life. What of mercy they did not discover in your life before?
Thing
of mercy that your husband did not discover in your life.
Thing
of mercy that your wife cannot discover from your life. As from this morning. That thing that
you shall
not dress in the name of Jesus.
He
did not dress very well because he doesn't have.
But
he now says something when
the Lord láìmọye ìgbà
fún tàbí I've gone to that place more many times for interview.
Pé bọ̀ nígbà tó ga yẹn máa jáde.
But immediately the boss will come out.
Ẹni dúró dáadáa.
The person, this person has a good stature.
Ṣáàtì lásán ló lò wọ́n.
He only put on just shirts.
Àwọn tó wọ kóòtù tán fi
tie. So they put on good suit and use good tie.
Súùtù ni kì í ṣe kóòtù.
They put on suits and good tie.
Kì í ṣe kóòtù.
It's not coat, it's suit.
Ṣé àgbẹ̀ yẹn ọlọ́mọ̀ wé?
You that
are the difference between suit and coat.
Yeah, double and a coat at the suit.
So overall, àwọn èèyàn wọ suit.
Those people they put on nice suits.
Ṣùgbọ́n òun ní tiẹ̀.
But that man,
o wọ shirt.
He put on shirt.
Tó ti gbọ́.
That old tata cloth.
Mọ̀ ó ṣàmúra náà.
He dressed the way he
do. Wọ́n kọ́kọ́ mú ṣáájú
oníṣẹ́. He was the first person to identify and
select. Àwọn tó dúró dáadáa.
Those are put on good suits. Wọ́n
ó lóun jẹ́ àgbàdua yẹn
láti tẹ̀ tẹ̀. He was just praying with
kind. Ó lóun òun gbàdua òun ọ̀rọ̀ tí mò ń sọ yẹn ó lóun dì í mú nínú ọ̀rọ̀.
He said he hold a head onto the promise of God yesterday. Ó ní àná
jẹ́ ọjọ́ mọ́ni gbàgbé.
That yesterday was unforgettable day in
the ọjọ́ tí a tú ìtàn yìí ẹ̀kọ́.
The day that the story of his life was right.
Gbọ́ mi láàárọ̀ yìí.
And somebody is listening to me this morning.
Bóyá alẹ́ ló wà níbi tó ti wò.
Abẹ́jọ́, you are in the night.
Bóyá bí ọwọ́ ọ̀sán ló ti wà.
Abẹ́jọ́, you are in the afternoon.
Ẹ̀yin ará Dubai, bóyá ti wà lọ́wọ́ àárọ̀ dáadáa tilẹ̀ ti wà
dáadáa. You are the day is already breaking in your hand there.
A lórúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Àánú ńlá.
The great mercy.
Ó máa fara láyé. Ẹ máa wá wo ọkùnrin kan.
Come and see
a man. Ẹ já lọ inú ìwé máa.
Let's look at the Bible.
Ó pariwo fún mi o. Mo sọ pé láàrin àwọn ọmọ olóyìn máa ń ṣiṣẹ́ fún àná.
As a son can work, people can work for mercy.
Èèyàn ọmọ a ní àwọn ìgbésẹ̀ kan tí èèyàn
lè gbé. There are steps you must take before you obtain mercy.
Àwọn ìgbésẹ̀ kan máa ń wà.
There are steps you have to take.
Ó ti gbàwẹ̀.
You are fasting. You are praying.
Ara ìgbésẹ̀ ni.
That those are the steps.
Nínú ìgbésẹ̀ rẹ yẹn.
But inside that
cell. Ṣó mọ gbà tí Ọlọ́run kọjá.
Do you know when God is passing by?
Ṣó mọ gbà tó ijọ tó ọpọlọ èèyàn bá ti pé sí ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tó ń gbọ́ tó dẹ̀ rí pé òun lòún ní mẹ́sáàgì yìí.
The day you understand, you are realized that this message is for me.
Tí ọkàn rẹ dẹ̀ ń ṣe pèpè.
And your mind is turning or your mind is going
towards that message. Ó yẹ kó lórí ọjọ́ yẹn láti gbàdúrà.
We ought to use that day to pray.
Níbodò tó bá rí pé láàárọ̀ ìwọ mẹ́sáàgì kan jáde sí ọ tó jọ mọ́ tiẹ̀.
Even this morning you identify that a message is coming to you and
it's
going to be
for you. Kí ló dé tó tọ̀nà
ìkú that you are going to support with that fasting and prayer. Mercy.
Ó ṣe láàrin ago tó wà sí ago méjìlá.
From this time to 12:00.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká wo ọkùnrin kan.
Let's look at a man.
Tó gbé ìgbésẹ̀ kan.
That
Mark chapter 10.
Mark 10.
Verse 46.
From verse 46.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká wo níbí.
Let's look at it.
Ó ní wọ́n sì wá sí Jericho.
And they came to Jericho.
Bí wọ́n sì ti ń jáde kúrò ní Jericho.
And as he went out of Jericho.
Pẹ̀lú àwọn ọmọ ẹ̀yìn rẹ̀.
With his disciples.
Àti ọ̀pọ̀ àwọn ènìyàn.
A great number of people.
So èèyàn púpọ̀ ló máa ń béèrè fún àánú.
A great number of people always ask for mercy.
Ṣùgbọ́n àwọn díẹ̀ máa ń rí gbà.
But there are few that always have access to mercy.
Àwọn tí ọkàn wọn bá wà lórí ẹ̀.
Those that have put all their mind on it.
Àánú kì í ṣe fún gbogbo ènìyàn.
Mercy is not meant for everybody.
Ó wà fún àwọn kan.
It's for some people.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọ̀rọ̀ Olúwa.
According to the word of the Lord.
Èmi yóò ṣàánú.
I will have mercy.
Fún àwọn tí èmi yóò
ṣàánú. On whom I have mercy.
Ẹ kọrin kan tó ń kọ létí mi.
See this Sunday as
a gift. Jẹ́ kó wù mí wúwo o. Láti ṣàánú fún mi bóyá ẹ wí bẹ́ẹ̀. Jẹ́ kó wù ọ́ o. Láti ṣàánú fún mi. Jẹ́ kó wù ọ́ o. Láti ṣàánú fún mi. Lóhun òkè dáadáa.
Jẹ́ kó wù ọ́ o.
Ẹ ò lè sọ mi.
Láti ṣàánú fún mi.
Jésù láti ṣàánú fún mi ẹ wí bẹ́ẹ̀.
Jẹ́ kó wù ọ́ o láti ṣàánú fún mi.
Ẹ ò mọ̀ wípé.
Don't you know?
Tí ò bá wu Ọlọ́run láti
ṣàánú fún mi. If God is not willing to have mercy.
Ènìyàn á gbé nílé Olúwa bí aláìsí
bẹ́ẹ̀. One can be in the house of God without being there.
Bí ò bá wu ènìyàn gan láti ṣàánú fún
ènìyàn. If man does not decide to have mercy upon you.
Wà á máa wà lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀ ní gbogbo ìgbà.
You will just be with the person.
Ojú kan bẹ̀ ló bá wà.
You will just be in his
house. O wà nílé pẹ̀lú dáàdì ẹ.
You can be at home with your dad.
Dáàdì ẹ wà okay dáadáa.
And your dad is worthy and
is okay.
Ṣùgbọ́n kò ṣàánú fún ọ. But he doesn't have mercy on you.
Torí pé kò bu nínú ọkàn.
He don't have at he has not make up his mind to have mercy upon you.
He's not willing.
Just have mercy on you. He's not willing at all. But if he's the
you
will, surely you have mercy upon you. You are dressing good, nice before your man. You are doing the many displacements. The man is not willing to have mercy on you. He's not willing to get married to you. He does not see something that attracts
you. You
are doing a lot of things in your custody. Your boss are not willing to have mercy on you.
I
have said it sometimes ago.
You
are going to that place because
I
you were about to
pray. I have like 30 minutes to go.
We are going to American Embassy.
So bi mo se mo debe,
I got to the place.
Emi o si mo oro won.
I don't understand their procedure.
Be lo kunrin en so wi pe
the man was saying
anointing oil
is not permitted. Agbalaye.
Goya oil
is
not permitted.
Agbalaye.
Water is not permitted.
Agbalaye.
Ase ri be se ri mi.
As I'm looking,
any embassy ti ba lo laye.
Any embassy that I'm
appearing. Even though ti ba lo ilu oyibo.
Even I'm traveling abroad.
Asu adua lo ma ri
lo. Oh, you always see my clothes.
Mo wa le debe ka won re mi kan yo si mi lorun o.
Some my friend had just saying
jo akafe ba ya akafe keke ba wa duro keke wo jo na ka ke se ke mi na wa wa so to da
do I will just be among them.
This is my assure me
to that. Always a good cloth I have.
So emiti mo pe mi lo npo we si.
I know he's referring to me.
Oh, I be mere ni.
He now is now.
Oyibo lo so do emi ogboyibo.
I don't understand what he's trying to say.
Ko so yibo to le so laye.
But there's no English you can say.
Ti mi o ne gbo.
That I will never listen or I will never understand.
Mi o mo ru oyibo.
I don't know it.
Mi o te mo.
I don't know it.
O wa so.
He now said.
Only awon gan to lowo gan wa bi.
Some of the rich people even are coming here.
Won fun oni visa.
They don't give them visa.
O so fa wa re won wa bi mi
se. They are now making jest of me.
Emi o soro.
I didn't say anything.
But omo kan wa wa waju mi.
But there's someone in front of me.
Oje kan lara awon ma lase ni Nigeria.
He's like one of the some top officials in this
big company. Una wa fi ede.
His father has a big company and he's the
head of that company. Mo wa ri egun kan to dochi.
And I saw a masquerade beside him.
Won tele lo.
He was following him.
Baba kan wa wa pelu mi.
There's another man beside me.
Mo ni daddy.
That's daddy.
Mo ni emi Oluwa so mi pe bokunrin se lo lo se ma
pa. The spirit of the Lord asked me to tell this man the way
he's going. Mo ni big kan tele lo.
There's a spirit following him.
Mi o mo bi to tin wo mi laaro.
I don't know where you are watching me this
morning.
I don't know where your amen will come at this morning. Every monitoring spirit that is preventing you to obtain mercy. Every monitoring spirit following to the place of your wife. That doesn't have your malign your wife to have mercy upon you. That thing in your body that doesn't allow your husband to have mercy upon you. That is calling that doesn't allow you to see a back. In the mighty name of Jesus. You shall have a tight fire.
Oh, wale.
He entered.
Emi joko.
I sat down.
Esma. Enya ara mi
tell Esma.
Ko lo rara o lo 30 minutes.
He spent nothing less than 30 minutes.
30 minutes.
He spent nothing less than 30 minutes.
Gobe si so oyinbo.
He began to blow glamour.
Lo ko awon document kan bo wa tutu se leyin.
That the stage kan. Different
document. Atu ja ko awon country to lo.
He will be mentioned.
Mo ja pe ti ko gbogbo n to so.
I am listening to his conversation.
Oh man, kan to kon duro kiki
nu kan. What is ringing in my heart. What will I say this morning now?
He
started bringing a document. The might man has given
what
him
a
good
response.
There is a good and good conservation. Suddenly, the countenance of the man changed.
You have been to American Embassy.
They always bring out that sad letter from a drug.
They just don't understand
the
man.
They give and say you can't apply.
Ko wa qualified to
land now if he has not qualified to travel.
Ase mo Yoruba lo guy.
I didn't know he's a Yoruba person.
Guys, okay. Olorun ki lo sele
so why happened what happened to me
ele kanu to ma fo bi
my fifth sign that coming to this place
o de si owo ti o si ninu account
and he has every money in his father's
account when they all the gbogbo e
they saw all these details
mo wa wo wi pe
I now pass
ele lo wa no account ti
mo do have the own account
that mo se debe nte
I need that
that
is what they call mercy
oyibo ni karo e o ni good morning
the white man said good morning
I said karo
karo
say what meaning of karo
kini to mo good morning
o to ni O ko we sele.
He now write it down.
Only what is your name?
We kill oruko re.
Mo ni Yoruba 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 Yoruba.
Yoruba Yoruba Yoruba.
Nje so wa je gege bi Yoruba ni.
Is it Yoruba man?
O is it okay Yoruba Yoruba Yoruba. Yoruba. I'm coming.
Se mo nbo.
O wa lo.
He went.
Fa o lo.
He went somewhere.
O wa lo mu omobirin kan wa.
He brought a lady.
Be mo se ri omobirin.
Really, I saw that lady.
Mo kan wo angel.
I saw an angel.
Oluwa kelele.
What is this God?
Baba mi wi pe omo mi o si mi mo se to la ro.
See my greatness this morning.
She be mi ni Olorun
wa. I am the God of mercy.
Mi ni Olorun wa ni.
I am God of mercy.
Mo fe je ko yi Oloni pe tin ba fe sanu fo eniyan mi o ni wo oro to nso jade
le. I want to have mercy upon someone. I will not view or what is considered what is coming out of his mouth. My servant, don't fear.
Mo ti wa mi pun o pelu.
I am here with you with mercy.
Obinrin yen ni oyinbo kin yo po so pe ke kaaro
say good morning.
I mean that on pe e ba n ki won na lo ko Olorun
in the name
of the Babala
the God of Apostle.
O de oyinbo ele o wa so mi pada ti yen ni Ezra. Obi okunrin ele o mo pe o Apostle Babala kankan wa.
You don't see understand what they are saying and sleep.
E mo ba jo kuro no.
Don't delete or don't remove from what I'm saying.
Ibaja ti so.
What I said.
Oni ko je ni da kin lo lo oyinbo.
It does not compose that I travel
abroad. Mo lo lo oyinbo na tele. Okay, pa America yi ni mi o ti de ri.
Awon
ore mi kan de wa be na so pe dandan mo gudo wa.
My people that said I should come.
O wa oyinbo yen wa bi lowo e bi ki le so to yen.
What have you been saying?
O lo jo pe okay, un ti mo wa so wa so pada.
He now said what I told him.
Lo oyinbo yen bi said.
The white man
said. Awon be ibere keji.
He now asked the second
question. Emi o si mo wi pe.
And I don't know.
Eyan o ki so wi pe.
You don't say.
Omo mo ye ojo to ma lo ni lo
oyinbo. I don't know the days the person will spend.
And ojo wo le ma lo mo.
How many times go to spend?
Ika to lo wa ti dari ju pada da si mo pada ba
pe. Come back.
Well, yeah, mo ni nkan ti mo n se Nigeria.
I have what I'm doing in this country.
So mi de le file ki lo mo pe
mo. Wonder it and be seen abroad.
Money is here in Nigeria.
I have a lot of work to do.
Baba, it's up to 15 days. I'll be 14 days. I'm on job message.
Stay 9 or 15 or 14 days.
It's up to job message. That's up to job message. So a man show late, then show it.
The ladies are shouldn't say what I'm saying. Just say 9 days.
Oh, la di shanu fumi. Je ko wo o la ti sanu fun mi lo mo ki dada
je ko wo o la ti sanu fun mi
mo ni je ko wo o la ti sanu fun mi o ya dada
je ko wo o
orin eni lo ko bi eni ko
la ti sanu fun mi
o ye ko ro mi ye gan ko gbe oge soke
my words supposed to elevate you
o ye ko gbe oge soke
you have to steal all up your mind
eni kan wa nbe ye
there are some people now
o ye ki anu ti sise
fun mercy all to have work for you
ko ko wi eyan lati sa
men are not willing to have mercy upon you
mo de so ko olorun se la ro
in the name of God of Israel this morning.
Oh my, Lord, that is our
God will be willing to have mercy upon you this morning.
But
so you have your own road to take.
Oh, good on my that angel.
When your angel of mercy is at work, the man that want to consider his word. If I know that my time will be sufficient this morning. When I get to Lagos, I will continue with that place. You will be to know that I know what I'm saying. So that I don't want to rush you.
Eje ka wo verse 46.
Let's look at 46.
What was in Jericho?
And he came to Jericho.
Bi o si tin jade kuro ni Jericho.
And he's coming to
pelu awon omo eyin re.
With the disciple.
Ati opolopo ati opo awon eniyan.
And a great number of people.
Bartimeo afoju.
Blind Bartimeo.
Omo Timeo.
The son of Timor.
Won mo dele dele togun togun.
They know him even with they identify him with his problem.
Afoju.
Blind Bartimeo.
So what fun ni oruko oruko yen na fin juwe
they are now describing him with that name
e bi oro yen mu
oh that was very good. the blind Bartimaeus.
Eh, you afoju
blind Bartimaeus.
Omo Timaeus,
the son of Timaeus.
Omo Timaeus,
the son of Timaeus.
O tun mo si pe oruko kan na wa tan fi kun oruko
e. There's a name they have been attached to your own name.
Kini aye fi kun oruko e
na? What is the name that people of the world have attached to your name?
Ati che ni ti okunrin kin duro lowo re na
fi kun oruko e. You the one that doesn't have to anoma to maintain a good relationship.
E to je pe to ba ti bo disappointment in
your life. You always face disappointment over a relationship.
At the edge of success.
At the edge of success.
Disappointment.
You always confront disappointment.
What one more see pe olori disappointment.
This one you are called disappointment.
What if you are gan kun oruko re?
Add barrenness to your name.
Ta ba gbo pe sister Lagbaja.
Sister Lagbaja.
O ti pastor ma wa fi kun ni pe.
What pastor you are talking to?
Ti won do Olorun fun
omo re. Believing God for fruit of the womb.
Mommy e na ma pe kun.
If your mother always.
Oh, James.
James,
o nwo ju Olorun fun ise.
Believing God for work.
O nwo ju Olorun fun ise yen ko si ninu oruko e.
It does not, it's not in your name.
Wa ka fi kun ni.
They just attach
me o my idi ye yin si la.
I don't know the people that have understanding to what I'm saying.
O ti aye fi kun oruko e ni ti Bartimaeus.
I join to your name like Bartimaeus.
Nitori aanu la ro.
Because of mercy this morning.
Nitori aanu la ro.
Because of mercy this morning.
Ati nitori ifani ororo yin Olorun lori.
Because of the anointing of God upon my life.
O ti a fi kun oruko e.
What have been attached to your name.
Aanu ma gbe mi la ro. Likewise, ti egun ba wa,
when there is a cause,
o ma move go lori enikan.
He always shift from one
side. Mi o meyin te ma se ami bi na.
People that will say this amen like fire.
Egun to nja niran re.
The cause that is moving in your family.
Ti ke to ori ala.
That does not allow you to get
mercy. Nitori anu la ro.
Because of mercy this morning.
Nitori anu ni wa
jati. Because of mercy at this junction.
Anu ma gbe egun
yen.
Wa gbo o.
Listen.
Ogun tan mo ma awon mo iya e.
The battle that they identify with your sibling.
Iya e bi omo marun.
Your mother has five children and none of them they did not marry. You are three. None of you are
no sorry to
I speak because of mercy this morning in the name of Jesus.
For
the one that can say
resounding
because of mercy, the battle that has stopped your siblings,
mercy
is not a battle. Amen. What I'm saying is this, as you are joining us this morning,
please, we have few minutes to spend.
We have some minutes,
and I want to let us assist our people and let us reach them this
morning.
Share this message on your wall and call them to join us.
Share the word and let them also join us as well.
Lord, call Jesus, Lord, you're the one
who shall work with you.
Okunrin,
this man,
Ogunye, je kan mo le.
The battle make the battle make
the one you
blind Bartimaeus.
Afoju
blind.
Omo Timaeus,
or the son of Timaeus.
Omo Timaeus,
the son of Timaeus.
E ma ri wi pe afoju sonu ninu aye
e. Yes, the blindness lost in his life immediately.
Igbese keji to gbe.
The second step,
Jesus koja lodo re.
Just was passing by.
Nigba ti Jesus koja lodo re.
Jesus was passing by.
Ofun ara re mo pe ko ri.
He did not see Jesus. He did not hear the voice of Jesus. This morning, the voice of Jesus is coming to you through me. The Bible says, if you believe, you shall see the glory of God. The voice of God is coming to you this morning. At this moment, because we want to be justified, we want to have mercy upon you. You want to be delivered. You are about to be lifted. You are about to obtain mercy. This man understands. What can we call this? Jesus, the son of David, was passing by. What can we say? He sat by the highway begging. Someone who is begging. Is one that
has
where are you begging, sister? Brother, where are you begging? Mama, where are you begging? Some are abroad. He doesn't have things of show that is abroad. Your life must speak. Sing the song once again.
La ti shanu fun mi e wi be dada
je ko buo
la ti shanu fun mi
ah mo ni je ko buo
la ti shanu fun mi lowo ke dada
je ko buo
ah la ti shanu fun mi.
The man called blind man of Bartimaeus, he was begging. When we were about to finish yesterday morning, we said something.
Here
I've been molested before. Here I've been sent away. Take me back to the place. I want to decree upon them so that I can use my authority over them. God is bigger than that.
He's
bigger than man. This man is begging. But adventure, you are begging for food.
Adventure,
you are borrowing the other person material to work.
Document.
You are using another person's document to work.
Within
the place where you find yourself.
Party for brother.
It's not over for you.
And
it is not over for you.
Because
God will be willing. This morning. I am sure of what I'm saying. I don't know about your own faith. You always borrow another person's document to work. Between today and 41 days.
And
the Lord liveth and
experienced.
They are congratulated that you have never experienced. Because of mercy of God.
They
are congratulations.
It happened to you.
He said he was begging.
Verse 47.
When he heard, that's what I want to bring out. When he heard
Jesus of Nazareth,
he began to cry out and cry out.
We pay
and say,
Jesus,
thou son of David, have mercy on me. Why can't you prepare your mind this morning?
I want you to prepare your mind this morning.
And
I want you to shout aloud unto your creation. And I believe that we will answer you this morning.
But
it
is now remaining, it is in the ball is in your court. For you to cry unto God this morning. You are only asking for that mercy this morning. God, have mercy upon me. Today, have mercy upon me. Because of my time, this day I will stop. I will continue with you when we are in Lagos. I will now finish it off from that
point. But only get 12.
It can be 12.
Only get 12.
It can be 12 this morning.
But anytime, tomorrow
I will tell you anytime it's going to be.
But anytime,
you are going to see all. us.
But
this morning,
Oluwasa,
Lord, have mercy upon me.
Let
you be willing to have mercy on me.
I'm
going to turn yourself to that prayer.
Lord,
be willing to have mercy. To have mercy on me.
Lord,
with your power, be willing
to
call the name of Jesus.
Lord,
be willing to have mercy on me. God, be willing to have mercy on me. This morning, God, I plead with you, be willing to have mercy on me. Lord, I plead with you, be willing to have mercy to have mercy on me.
Lord,
with
your Jesus,
Please, your children or your child.
And please,
Mombeo,
in
the name of Jesus,
running battle mail,
the Batmos,
Omotimio,
the son of Timio,
I fought you,
blind Batmos. God, I be your lamb, yeah? Lord, be willing
that is
to have mercy on me. I'm due for mercy. Over my business, I'm due for mercy. Over my work, I'm due for mercy. Over my
marriage,
I'm due for mercy.
Lord,
be willing.
I want to take visa to America.
I refuse many times in London, America, Canada. You are qualified to
obey
this. Call the name of Jesus. I am beyond this prayer this morning. I am due for mercy. Father, be willing to have mercy on me.
As you are joining us, please try to share this message. àwọn kan ṣí à mẹ́sẹ̀jì yìí
òun
náà ni wọ́n náà ṣe rí wa wò
so
ìwọ náà gbìyànjú kó dìde fún ìgbàlá ẹlòmíràn
olúwa
jẹ́ wù ọ́ láàárọ̀
yìí
láti ṣàánú fún olúwa
náà
olúwa jẹ́ wù ọ́ láàárọ̀
yìí
ẹ porúkọ jésù
mo
dé fún àánú
èmi
náà wà lójú kan
bí
ibà tún mẹ́wàá
kọjú
mo wà ní ojú
kan
olúwa jẹ́ wù ọ́
be willing this morning
lati ṣaanu
fun have mercy on me
emi oluwa lore
abiola
je ko wu o laaro
yi don't let him be
lati ṣaanu fun me
have mercy on me
sori nibi to wa mo fe
gbo
oruko jesu
ye in the name of jesus
oruko jesus
in the name of jesus
emi oluwa lore
abiola I'm here this morning
mo di fun
aanu I do for mercy
je ko wu o
be willing
lati ṣaanu
fun me have mercy on me
ire ajo mi o ni
the journey of my journey let this obtain mercy I want you to get ready.
You
can invite someone and the person can benefit from
but,
more than you. But this is your time of your
miracle.
I want you to sing the song.
What the comment here?
You are going to write it inside
and
your
comment.
And I will be to know that you are also you are joining us. You are going to sing the song and you are
going to Lati sha no for me o ya o ya o ya o
je ko wo o lati sha no for me
an lo nigba keji
abi to the second time
o ni je ko wo o lati sha no for me e do soke si baba Latisha, no for me, oba oba.
Latisha, no for me.
Monique, go, woah. Latisha, no for me. Arubo ojo baba.
Latisha, no for me.
Latisha, no for me, Baba me.
Jeko wo, Latisha, no for me.
Oya Oshemba wa kori.
You are joining us with this song.
Oku emeji.
It remains
interpret and ko ba me interpret ye.
It remains two times.
Tori awon ti o mo orin ye.
Those people they don't understand that song.
Ki awon na ko le ba wa ko.
So you can sleep with us.
Jeko wo.
Be willing, oh Lord.
Latisha.
To have mercy on me.
No for me. Oya lowo ke dada.
Jeko wo.
To have mercy on me.
No for me.
The last time,
okay.
Sing the song very well.
Yeah,
be willing, O oh Lord,
Latisha,
to have mercy on no me. Me.
Oh, yeah, so
yeah,
Latisha, no for me.
I entered to the covenant of my calling because you have asked this morning.
Bartimaeus.
He's the son of Timaeus, is a blind man. Jesus was willing to have mercy on him. Where you are going this morning? Where you are going this afternoon? Where you are going this week? That it remains today, tomorrow.
I
prophesy.
You
shall be willing to have mercy on you. You shall be willing to have mercy on you.
You
shall be willing to have mercy on you.
You
shall be willing to have mercy on you.
You shall
be willing to have mercy on you.
Totin process here lati
odo to ti we present for many times
loruko
ye name of Jesus
o ma la nu
gba
lora nu gba lora nu gba lora nu gba lora nu gba lora nu gba lora nu gba boya spirit boya bi tun ni baba re wa
but your dad is in hospital
your wife is in the hospital
omo e lo wa ni hospital
your son in the hospital
tabi hospital
gan lo ti wo
you are listening to me from the hospital
boya is gan lo wa lara
you are with the sickness.
Bartimaeus
is a sick person.
He,
his eyes is was
but
blind. But because of mercy, mercy healed him. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Lori anu
amen.
Lori court case.
Over that court case.
Lori anu
amen.
Lori anu
amen.
Lori anu
amen.
What in you want to deport you?
They say you are going to be deported.
Ni luto wahe.
In that country.
But Toria.
But because of mercy.
Toria no ori oki.
Because of mercy of this.
Toria no lori me.
Because of mercy
Toria
of.
Toria shele
me. Because the authority in my mouth.
Ni oshu yi lose.
This month, this week.
Lora no
wahe. Amen.
Ikorita ko ye ni to wahe.
At the dungeon of confusion.
Mo bere fun anu.
I pray for mercy.
Mo bere fun anu.
I ask for mercy.
Anu ko shise
fun. That's my work for you.
Wari anu
ko shise. Amen.
Go go ni foruko.
In the name of the Lord.
Ogo enyi ara iko.
The people in Lagos
prepare to join God of my calling today. Today, I'm not saying this morning. I prepare to join me in Lagos today. You will see God of our Father. Is he in business?
Unbeni oju sebe.
So mama we pay you si be owo.
I know you shall be sick.
Most mama we pay you walo ni erika.
I know you are the next person to testify.
Share the message.
Gbogbo
eyan mo wole Oluwa lobo to and abroad.
Prophet in abroad and in this.
Morangeli anu.
I said the angel of mercy.
Iru ete ti ri nigba kan ri.
That you have experienced
with. Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oya ko ma tele
ni. Amen.
Ko ma tele
ni.
Ko lo gbe yin leja.
Ko
lo gbowo fun.
Ko lo gba
anu fun.
Ko lo
gba contract
fun. Ko lo gba contract for you.
Ko lo connect
yin. Amen.
Ori ni o ni gba.
Amen.
Ti mo ti fe kori fun yin kori be fe
mi. Amen.
Emi na bi mo ti n jade lo.
As I'm going out today.
Mi ajo temi na ko da.
I'm going to sing this platform.
You
have a good testimony. I have a good testimony.
Amen.
Amen.